it over yet?
Shh! It's the last scene.
And the squirrel prince and princess lived happily ever after.
It's so romantic!
Oh, I wonder when I will get married and get a petal toss.
Soli, if I get married in Rome, squirrels will throw rice instead of flower petals.
What? Rice?
Yeah, in Italy, squirrels throw rice at the wedding.
Huh? Throw rice?
Yes, they are wishing you happiness and lots of children.
Brillini, what are you doing?
In Israel, the groom breaks a glass cup.
What? Break a glass cup?
Uh-huh. If you break the glass, you can't put the glass pieces together again. So once you are married, it is forever.
Wow! I've never heard of such a thing.
This is more surprising. In Germany, the wedding lasts for 3 days.
What? Three days?
That's right. On the first day, they have a wedding party.
A wedding party?
On the second day, they get their marriage license at City Hall.
Marriage license?
On the third day, they have the church ceremony.
Church ceremony?
Oh, for 3 days? That sounds tiring.
3 days is nothing. In Tunisia, a wedding lasts for a week.
A week?
Yes. The wedding starts at 9 in the evening. After the ceremony, they dance until morning.
Wow! Dancing into the night for a week? Ooh, that's incredible!
Well, Brazil is even more surprising.
What? Brazil?
If you want to get married in Brazil, you have to study for 10 days. Then, you have to take a test.
A test? That's ridiculous!
So you really have to be serious about marriage.
I thought all weddings were just romantic. Whew, but it's hard work. I'm getting worried.
Hey, Soli, do you have a girlfriend?
Huh? No!
AI Pengtalk friends, which wedding was most interesting to you?